First on the docket, A.R. Rahman and the Pussycat Dolls featuring Nicole Scherzinger, J-Ho. This video is charged with jumping on the Slumdog Millionaire bandwagon 6 months late. Jurors will note that Nicole Scherzinger won't even look at the other Pussycat Dolls anymore.
Our next video is really fun.
Nicole Scherzinger singing with
the hoes that are the Pussycat Dolls and the really cool guy named A.R. Rahman.
And it's called J-Ho, which I think is the actual name of one of the Pussycat Dolls.
Let's translate everything to Indian, shall we? It's A.R. Rahman featuring Nicole Vindershare Pinder and the Pudi Billy Dolls.
Okay, so in Hindi, Jai means praise to thee, and Ho translated is Nicole Scherzinger?
They should change their names to the Pudi Billy Dolls. That would make my life.
The video starts on a darkened train full of intrigue. And of course, Nicole is, you know, showing far too much belly to be in India. I think, isn't that illegal?
I wonder what the other Pussycat Dolls are thinking. Oh my God, if he kills her, we'll finally be able to sing.
Can you sing?
No,
I can't, can you? No, but I can make my booty shake.
God, it's so stupid. There goes our meal ticket.
Hey, that's the guy who wrote the original song for the movie and won the Oscar.
But he wasn't allowed anywhere near the girl.
Yeah, he had a 50-yard rule. Seriously, can I please make... No, you cannot. Get back, sir. But it's my song. Too bad, sucker. You are my destiny.
A.R. Rahman says Jai Ho, and these bitches say Jai Ho.
A billion people in India are wrong. I'm changing it because I'm a Pussycat Doll.
Come on, you bitches. It's Jai Ho.
You mean Jai Ho?
No, Jai Ho.
You mean Tai Bo?
No, you stupid skanks. I am saying Jai Ho. Jai Ho, your hoes, get it? So come and dance with me, J-Ho.
What if there was a Who Wants to Be a Millionaire Pussycat Dolls edition?
Who wants to be a millionaire? Doodly doodly do.
Which one of the Pussycat Dolls has an STD? Is it the blonde one, the red-headed one, or Nicole Scherzinger? Or all of the above? You know what? I'm gonna lock in all of the above. That's correct.
Has anyone else noticed that there is not a single Indian person at this Indian market?
You know, you could get Indian extras for like 2 cents or like running water or something.
I heard to get into character, the Pussycat Dolls actually stayed in one of the slums in India. Imagine a Pussycat Doll trying to have a conversation with an actual slum kid.
Hey, what's going on? Do you have any Evian water? I haven't eaten in 19 days. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go throw up because I ate so much this morning for breakfast. Oh, could you throw up in my mouth because I could eat that and the nutrients and such.
Nicole's in someone's like university dorm with these hanging shitty dollar store beads.
We are not in India, everybody.
Where's the Dave Matthews poster on the wall? Listen to the range in her voice.
Which one of the Pussycat Dolls has talent? Is it A, none of them?
And then we finish up with a large white person version of a Bollywood dance-off.
Baila, baila? Isn't that Spanish? I really hate when people confuse cultures.
It's all very enjoyable, but still focusing on Nicole's belly quite a bit. It's belly good.
The blonde one looks like Pocahontas. Wrong Indian, stupid.
Hey, Pussycat Dolls, what's with all the clothes?
J-Ho is gonna make Nicole Scherzinger a skank dog millionaire.
I sentence the Pussycat Dolls to fall in a giant vat of outhouse poo.
Jai Ho, go away.
A.R. Rahman and the Pussycat Dolls featuring Nicole Scherzinger. Sentenced to spend one day in the actual slums of India. We'll see how much dancing you'll do there.